I founded Elastos last year, and before that time, I did some research about quantum mechanics. But when I met Bitcoin and blockchain, I thought it's very similar as some decentralized locality as quantum mechanics, so I loved them. So Elastos can protect our customers' data and code and our innovation. So we will have an innovation catalyst in the future. We invited some very super person, superman. For example, the Bitcoin's Bitman CEO, Jihan Wu. His company controlled the most of half of the Bitcoin mining hash power all around the world. We are mining with Bitcoin, so we need the powerful hash rate. So we will invite Jihan Wu be our advisor. And secondly, we invited the news founder, the Da Hongfei, because Da Hongfei are very familiar with how to build a global community of the blockchain. So we hope to learn from him and their team. Blockchain project told the customer they have platform to support some dApps, but they just have chain. You know, a chain is some kind of global computer, but have the very weak computational ability to compute in the meantime their efficiency. But Elastos is an operating system. They're not only authenticated by the blockchain, they also have an environment to run the app themselves. Elastos virtual machine is not run on the chain. They are run on the internet. They can make the traditional apps to work with the blockchain. Not as another project just have a chain. They can't run the apps strictly. It's Elastos strictly is not ICO, just some kind of private crowdfunding. We just invited some my friends to invest on the Elastos, maybe just hundreds of persons. And the next step, we go around other country and invite many, many persons, maybe thousands of persons to join us, join our community. Elastos is an operating system. So maybe 10 years ago, he found some system based on the smartphone. But now they hope to focus on the blockchain because they hope to develop a really peer-to-peer internet in the future. It's a decentralized one. I think in the future, blockchain-powered smart web will protect your data and your code. Maybe in one word, your innovation can change the data and your knowledge becomes your asset because they can be authenticated on the blockchain and protected by the virtual machine of Elastos. So in the future, our innovation can be your capital, can be your wealth. I think Elastos is really the peer-to-peer internet operating system in the future to support such smart economies.